This is Pooja Bharia, and I'm welcoming you all in this beautiful morning. Today I'm going to deal with narratology, which is referred by Gerard Genette, and specifically the order sequence. I would like to show one movie trailer, and I suggest you that see it carefully, because after completed this, I am going to ask some questions to you. So,
here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Here in Salamanca, Spain, President Ashton has been working with leaders from 5 continents to forge a new groundbreaking alliance.
Today, we make history.
This is the story sequence. First is murder occurs Then murderer is revealed by the detective, and then murderer is caught. So we can say this is the main order sequence, which we find in movie and in novel, in a story. We find always there is a sequence of a storytelling. So we can say this is a order sequence. In a movie, especially in this movie, we find that there was a person who video who capturing a video of the press, you know, what that the program, and suddenly a murder happened, and at last finally that agents find a detective through that video. And if you see that movie, you find that there were many times the story revealed that what captured in that camera, the reveal and flashback, and the sequence back, and the agent finally come to the finally come to the end, and that who is murderer. So the technique which show through the camera, that is called as, also we can call as flashback technique. We find that the same technique in for example Jaane Tu Ya Jaane Na, in which one person, a statue person, Jaane Tu Ya Jaane Na, in that friend who telling the story in a review. So we can say that there is also a flashback technique. If I give another example, Om Shanti Om, in that movie we can also find the same technique of a flashback. So we can say this is a flashback technique. In a we can give a definition. So here is a James and Fry definition. A flashback is a sense or series of sense that dramatically show the reader an event or series of event that happened period to the time frame on the present story. So how the event happened and how it revealed. So we can say that that is a flashback technique. I would like to give one another example of a TV serial. If you anyone know that Raaz Pichle Janam Ka, if anyone know that. So in that the show also reflect the flashback. I mean that person goes back of that who is in past, what he is in past. So that serial that Raaz Pichle Janam Ka also deal with this sequence, that flashback. The another example I would like to show, like of these events, like CID. I would like to show one trailer of CID also.
Thank you.
story and the circumstances, and then finally murderer caught. So, and series now contemporary famous, very famous serial, which is very popular among teenagers. The another example is Crime Right Now, which my friend Pooja talk about it, so I'm going to move forward. Order. Then is main thing is order. Sometimes we find that first murder, then detective, and then murder caught. I mean, finally, the end. But in some movie, in some novel, we find the changes in the sequence of a story path. That first is discovery, then flashback, then resolution. So it is also part of order, that event change. Then this is not only order, but in any movie and any novel, any story, there are many important aspects which is used in the novel or story or movie technique also. So as order is important, as well as another aspect is also important, like first order, frequency, duration, voice, and mood, which is my friend, my classmate Pujaba deal with this concept. So I am not going in detail in this topic. So this is what Gerard Genette described in narratology. This is an image of him and his aspect. So if you observe that, here I am also trying to use in the bad series. I mean, first I like to show you one video, I mean a movie trailer, and then I analyze that why I'm showing you that video, and then I'm come to back main topic, my Gerard Genette, this is the topic of Gerard Genette. So thank you so much, and have a great day.